risking XP and Lidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious.
I was afraid to speak when I went yesterland. My father gave me nails and weep and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say we ain't the nose.
The biggest bug you ever had, and this is how we got. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious.
When you and Martha Rogers pass a time of day with me, I'd say he's back to the world and we'll be off to the altar too.
Woo! Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always have a ghost. But that's going a bit too far, don't you think? So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. You'd better use it carefully or it could change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Oh, and a lovely thing she is too.
She's
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. 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 Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.